The real challenge of the old course at Troon begins now, and if you're brave enough to play the par 4 10th from the championship tee, you face a blind tee shot over two large sandhills. Most will play the hole from far more direct tees to the right. A good tee shot still leaves you some distance up to a raised green, which drops away sharply to the right-hand side. There are no bunkers at all on the 10th hole, but it doesn't need them. A very strong par 4.